that apparently has been solved. Now, imagine hearing loud noises in your ear 24 hours a day. It never goes away. You can't turn it off, and you can't block it out. Well, that's what happened suddenly one day for a local mother in Chatsworth. Now, nobody could figure out exactly what had happened here. Our own Dr. Bruce Hensel now has more on how she found relief.
A simple event. Carrie Aitken's daughter's school jogathon. But a year ago, this would have been a noisy nightmare for mom.
So I would have to plug my ear so I wouldn't have to, you know, hear that noise.
It just happened one morning. She woke up. She found out her hearing had changed.
Cougars!
Ordinary sounds became a loud racket.
Come on, come on!
Her own voice echoed in her head. The beating of her own heart stalked her everywhere she went.
Oh my God, it just was horrible. That noise of the heart beating so loud in my ear, it was like a drum. 24/7, trying to sleep. I couldn't sleep anymore. I couldn't eat anymore.
She went to see doctors, but they couldn't find anything wrong, and they told her to get psychological help.
You come out of the doctor's office, they have no clue. Go home, give you more pills to sleep it off. You know, it's a living nightmare.
It went on for 7 months, and she fell into a deep depression.
There was times I thought about, I just want to quit.
All right.
Then someone suggested she see Dr. Quentin Gopin, a specialist at UCLA. Within minutes of seeing her, he diagnosed it.
And this tiny little dot here is the abnormal opening into her inner ear.
It turns out there was a tiny hole in her inner ear that was causing sound to be distorted.
It has to do with an abnormal feedback loop that's set up, and so the inner ear, to work properly, is a sealed compartment, and this abnormal opening lets some of that sound energy kind of flow in the wrong direction and then re-enter in the wrong direction, and that's what causes these internal amplifications of sound.
The syndrome wasn't even discovered until the late 1990s. We don't know what causes it, but the good news is it can be fixed. Carrie underwent surgery. Doctors opened the skull to get access to her inner ear. Then they basically patched it up and closed the hole. As soon as she woke up from surgery, Carrie heard the difference.
Oh, that wonderful not hearing that heartbeat. It was like woo, you know, heaven sent. It was just the most wonderful feeling in the world.
Now she can be there for her daughter at the jogathon 100% and make some noise of her own.
Come on, John!
It's a new day.
Dr. Bruce Hensel, NBC4 News.